Adjust the front nose guard to above the height of the timber. Make sure there is a gap to allow for timber that might be bowed. When making the first cut, hold the timber with the right hand, making sure it's kept clear of the blade. Move to the other side of the machine to make the second cut. Never cross arms during this process, as it increases the risk of contacting the blade. After turning off, wait until the blade has come to a complete stop before touching any part of the saw.